When I look at the state, it's a very diverse state with a lot of municipalities. And one of the things that concerns me is the preemption laws where the local municipalities are not able to pass their own laws related to guns. And I think there's attempts to do it on other issues, but today we're talking about guns. You know, I think in the diversity of this state, and with the idea that we don't like big government, you know, when you don't even allow the small governments with duly elected officials with their own police departments and their own budgets to support those police departments to have laws that fit their communities, it just really doesn't make sense to me in the bigger picture of what we see out here in Harrisburg. I happen to represent communities that did pass their own laws, but were forced either because of suits or other issues to revoke them. And it's a real concern to me that our local elected officials are prohibited from doing their own jobs. And so I wanted to raise that today. I don't think that has been raised, but I support the PA Safe Caucus, and I'm happy to be a member of it. Thank you.